330 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 33 is not less, therefore with 33. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 33, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 6, 36 is greater. Multiplied by 5, 30 is not greater, okay. 33 minus 30 is 3. Next, 30. 6 multiplied by 5, 30 is not greater, okay. 30 minus 30, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. $330 divided by 6 is 55. Okay.